Strengths. The construction process of HM pre-pressed carbon fiber strip. First, position and alignment for carbon fiber strip and anchor devices. Then drill holes and polish the concrete surface in designed position. Slot along the both ends of the anchor devices. The groove depth is about 3 mm. Repair the groove with repairing adhesive and polish after adhesive curing. Implant high-strength chemical bolts or high-strength mechanical anchor bolt. Anchor bolt level is not lower than 8.8 grade. Install bounding box on both sides and place in with anchor devices. Keep the agreement on both ends of the center line and fixed. Make sure that the tensioning end anchor block can slide freely within the bounding box. Reserve 5 to 10 at both edge when cutting the carbon fiber strip. Put the carbon fiber strip into wedge-shaped hole of the tensioning end anchor block. Slid anchor block to starting position and fix tightly with fixture. Assemble high-strength anchor bolts, gaskets, nuts, stop, jack in tensioning end, and adjust to tight top. Make sure the stress direction of jack coincide with the center line of the carbon fiber strip. Make suitable protection to ensure safety of the construction and start pretension. Apply epoxy resin adhesive on the surface of carbon fiber strip after uploading the pretension. Formal tensioning step by step. Keep stress for 3 to 5 minutes for every level tensioning and record the tensile strength and elongation. Then step to next level tensioning. Tight nuts after finished tensioning. Unloading jack. Remove extra screw bolts. Every 2 meters installed a tablet for slight pressure. The last step, make protective treatment of anchor devices and carbon fiber strip with anti-fire and corrosion coating.